Back to the crunch concepts. This time we want to talk to you a little bit about the American kettlebell swing. We talked about the Russian swing, which typically comes up to about chest height. And now today we're going to talk about taking it overhead. A lot of the same things apply, but we really got to focus on the hips again, throwing it up all the way. We don't want to get the kettlebell to here and make our shoulders go ahead and press it overhead, okay? So let me show you a few here. That kettlebell is flying up, and as it's flying up, I'm basically de-accelerating with my arms. So rather than getting here and forcing it up, I'm actually starting to slow it down. So I'm trying to stop that hip momentum. So this week when you're doing them, try to keep an eye on that. Notice if you're actually kind of catching it locked out or if you're forcing yourself to. Want to make sure that we're really focusing on the hips, driving the hips back forcefully and then coming forward as far as we can, okay? So keep that in mind this week, and we'll be back to bring you more tips.